to say the least. This is my front porch flooding out from the outer band, the last that we will ever see of Ike. And as you can tell, the whole porch is flooded. And the temperature right now has dropped some 10 degrees at least, probably somewhere in the mid-70s right now after being in the 90s, or close to 90. And this is it right here. Flooding. The streets are flooding. It's flooding all over. The leftover from Hurricane Ike. Friday, September the 11th, 2008.